Hello friends, I am Rahul and you are with Rahul Ahirwar channel. Today is Reserve Bank of India Foundation Day. Do you know that? Reserve Bank of India has come into picture according to guideline laid down by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. Supporters of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar and those person follow ideology of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. They talk about Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. People understand that Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has given contribution on our constitution and welfare of the Dalits and women. But it is half truth. Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has given on contribution whole the India. And why which there is Reserve Bank of India be looked at. Reserve Bank of India was established by the government, British government. Do you know that the establishment of Reserve Bank of India on the basis of two books of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar, Problem of Rupees, Its Origin and Solution. Second book was Abolition and Prevention Finance in British India. There was two books and 1934 Legislative Assembly has passed resolution RBI Act in 1934. Then it needed to have give outlook of Reserve Bank of India. Then Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar has given outlook of Reserve Bank of India in front of Hilton Young Commission. Has come in our India in the picture of Royal Commission in Indian Currency and Finance, and each member of the committee has two books of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. First book was The Evolution and Provisional Finance in British India, and second is the Problem of Rupees, Origin, Its Origin and Solution. Then when the Reserve Bank of India had been founded, so you can say that it was big contribution of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar in the Reserve Bank of India, and those person don't know about this, so you can tell the people, and we have to share that what was the contribution on the reservation of India. We know that there is picture of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi on the Indian currency, but people must ask this question, what was the contribution on the Indian economy? There is picture on the currency on Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. What do you consider that? What was the opinion about the Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar? If Reserve Bank of India was founded in the basis of the Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar two books, so do you not think that there must have been a picture of Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar? He was founder of Reserve Bank of India. We can say that. So what do you think about? You can tell on the comment box. And if you want to join me, you can subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And you can think that this information is very necessary for the other person. So my personal request that please share this video. Every Indian people know that who was Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar and what has he done in our India. Thanks for watching.